What's going on, YouTube? Welcome back to another episode of Matt's Moments. If you ever wondered how to get from Boston down to Providence, I'm going to show you the way. Let's go catch the commuter train down on the Providence Stoughton line. If you're not familiar with South Station, it's also Amtrak, Greyhound, bus terminal, train station, you name it. And central point to get around Massachusetts and other parts of the Northeast. So, as you can see, it's not really a sight to see right now. So if you're coming in from Boston Logan, you'll catch the Silver Line from one of the terminals. And that Silver Line will then take you right down here. And if you can see, it's hard to tell because I don't have a ticket, but you come right into the heart of the city and follow this way to the commuter rail. And the times I've ever been through here, I've never seen it this dead. I used to work at Logan Airport, and it was pretty packed. Maybe get a bite to eat, some coffee, and then you wait for your train. Hear that? That's our train. So Wickford Junction is the last stop. Providence is third to last. So in case any of y'all are confused, but track 8, here we come. Let's hope these train cars don't fill up. It's the 8th stop down to Providence, and should take about an hour and 13 minutes. Fairly reasonable, but these trains go fairly slow compared to everything else. So I could have gone on Amtrak if the times were right, but I want to show you the T and the Providence line because it's a very popular line. So it's been a good ride. This one's short and sweet for a video. Not much to show you in here except seating. These seats sit by 2x2, or excuse me, 2x3. Some trains have double-decker cars, some trains have the old single-deck cars. Definitely make sure you have your ticket ready.
So whole like.
And that's all she wrote. I hope you enjoyed this little brief journey down the coast.